பணிவனே உன் பாதம் பாடுவேன் உன் நாதம் அணிவனே உன்னடியாடுவேன் குருமூர்த்தி அணிவனே உன்னடியாடுவேன் குருமூர்த்தி தணிவனே ஐம்புலன் தாகத்தின் வேகமே மணியனே மணியனே மாலவன் மருகனே முருகனே மணியனே மாலவன் மருகனே முருகனே மாலவன் மருகனே முருகனே
சமுதாய வளர்ச்சிக்கு தக்கபடி. இந்த மனித சமுதாய வளர்ச்சிக்கு தக்கபடி தானடா அடிகளாரது ஆற்றலை வெளிப்படுத்துவேன். ஓம் சக்தி.
I shall reveal the power of Adigalar in proportion to the development of human society.
Om Shakti. Last year, the Sadabhishekam ceremony was conducted for our spiritual guru, Arul Thiru Bangaru Adigalar and Mrs. Lakshmi Bangaru Adigalar in grandeur. It is said, divine weddings of the gods had the devas or the celestial beings bring in abundant gifts and grand offerings. It was a breathtaking sight to watch devotees from the Madurai district do the same for Amma's wedding on behalf of the bride. The celebration commenced with a special yagna worship early in the morning. The special feature of this yagna was a five-headed snake built to signify the five elements. On its head was placed a conch containing holy water decorated with lily and lotus flowers, and beneath it numerous conches were placed. For the first time, a Sadabhishekam Yagna was constructed in the Siddharpeedam with the guidance of Amma. A special welcome was extended to Tirumadi Amma. The linchpin of our spiritual movement. Amma's family performed the yagna. The Mangalya Pujai was performed by Tirumadi Amma to consecrate the Tirumangalyam. Water from the rivers Tamraparani, Kutralam and Kaveri filled the copper pots and the Tirumangalyam was placed over it. The Mangalya Pujai took place whilst the mantra chants filled the air in the Siddharpeedam. Devotees started assembling early in the morning to witness the once in an eon divine event. With happy faces all around, the air was charged with love and devotion, seeing Amma and Tirumadi Amma being welcomed on a flower chariot, a sight to behold even for the celestial beings. The facade of the Siddharpeedam was decorated with the most beautiful flowers. Our spiritual guru Arul Thiru Amma and Tirumadi Amma went into the Sanctum Sanctorum to worship Mother Adiparashakti, who seemed to have been eagerly waiting to see her children. The Divine Mother Adiparashakti had earlier said, "I will do the Sadabhishekam anointment to my beloved son myself." True to her words, our Amma took the conch containing the sacred water with the holy hands and sprinkled it on the head and that of Tirumadi Amma's too. What good deeds or penance did we do to be able to have witnessed such a sight? Blessed are the eyes that witnessed this. Arulthiru Amma and Tirumadi Amma were seated on the wedding stage. The grandchildren of Amma fondly took part in the marriage rituals. All the red-clad devotees felt immense joy seeing this event. We have had the greatest fortune of witnessing the wedding of the divine incarnation of Goddess Adiparashakti. It is a great boon to the people to watch Arulthiru Amma tying the divine Mangalyam to Tirumadi Amma. Dear Divine Mother, who illuminates our lives, we hereby seek your blessings and grace as always. Om Shakti.
Please like, share, and subscribe to the Bangaru Amma Global YouTube channel for more inspiring and uplifting videos like this one.